Yeah,
prevention, you're probably good. Good. You got a question? Good. More brother vengeance. I see a trend here. Anyone else? Any thoughts? Encourage us. Come on.
I want to press my dad.
Good. Good. All right. Well, if we have time at the end, we'll definitely work some strikes in. I mean, I wouldn't give you guys strikes, but why not? Just how do you strike? Because it takes a lot of practice, and you need real experience. Have you heard?
Well, it takes
some practice. Do you know, like, what style?
The style that I'm in.
Okay.
And I have no idea what that is.
It's probably what I'm So, with punches, the reason we don't like to teach them is because it takes a long time to be able to punch in such a way that your wrist doesn't bend and hurt you. So instead, we use the elbows that you saw Natalie doing on the pad, where she strikes, again, using the power of your hips. You strike with your elbows, and actually, my 5-year-old sister, we were playing around, and she like, I was teaching her to stop.
It's okay, thank you.
She spun around with her elbow, and she
kind
of went right over. So they're very sharp, they're very strong. So if you really want somebody to get away from you, you know, you hit them in the chest. No, but in my mind, she is. She's 10 now. So double. Now she could probably. There was a guy that asked her, it was her birthday a few months ago, and they went to a place where they made statues out of glass, and the guy said, oh, it's your birthday. Would you like a unicorn? And she's like, no, I want a dragon. My mom was telling me this story, so they did it for me, and it's like, anyway, whether you like unicorns or dragons or whatever, it's important to be able to defend yourself. So, yeah. So we teach elbows, open palm. Open palm is where you strike basically with your open hand. And this also makes sure that your wrist is straight, so you again do not hurt yourself when you punch. I think the punch is great, it's perfectly fine. But the type of strikes that we teach, they're for the uninitiated, so people who don't have a whole lot of training. So the next thing that we can learn is headlocks.